In the beginning, there was darkness, and then, bang, giving birth to an endless expanding existence of time, space, and matter. Now see further than we've ever imagined, beyond the limits of our existence, in a place we call the universe.
Since time immemorial, the world has never been a quiet place. One thing after the other, lots of activities, quite a beehive to say. And then there was that time, way back,
something came to life.
We didn't know much of what this something would be until now. That this thing is functioning, this thing has got a lot of meaning, this thing is very, very, very important. So important that there are so many laws that protect it, there are so many laws that protect its rights. Now, I want at this very point to cease from calling it. I this time want to call it a human being. Now, the greatest thing that has ever happened, and probably the best thing since time immemorial that has ever happened on Earth, is the coming of man. The day you were born, right there was a lot of joy in this world. However, the world did not come to a standstill the day you were born. The world continued doing whatever it was doing. There was a lot of noise, there was a lot of hustle, there was a lot of bustle around the town. Everything that had to go on was going on. The beehive of activities was maintained. And here you came along. We didn't know what potential was within you, but eventually, as you evolved through the time, now we know the kind of potential that you have. We know what you can do because we have seen you do things. We have seen you go up the ladders, okay? Now, at least we have a feel of what kind of potential you have. However, we want you to unleash the greatest potential that is within you. It takes two to tango, you and your dream. You either live in this world and just pass through it without pushing, you know, knocking some doors, pushing a few barriers, or bringing down some walls. That is okay. However, you miss on the most important mission that you have on this very planet Earth. Today we have entrepreneurs, we have ladies and gentlemen who come up with very brilliant plans. They strategize over different things, and they bring into play things that we had never seen before. We call it inventing. Now, you are one such person that if you choose not to tango with your dreams, it takes two to tango, like I mentioned. If you sit comfortably and just want to sail through the earth, that is just about what is going to happen, and nobody is going to realize how much you have within you. Now, you having been the best thing that ever happened to this world puts a straight on demand on you, and it exerts pressure, so much pressure on you, that you must pull out the very best that is within you. Therefore, you must go tango with your dreams. Put your dreams on board. Write them on the stone. Write them on tablets. Write them on your table. Write them on your dream chart. Fit a dream chart. Think about what you have to achieve, what you must achieve. And I must warn you, it won't be convenient. It takes two to tango. You and your vision, you must tango. You must wrestle until you make it. And who must win? You must win. Therefore, you cannot afford to have been the greatest thing that ever happened on earth, and then you choose to be the worst thing, or probably the least thing that ever checked out of the earth very quietly. We miss a lot of potential. If that happens, we would miss a great deal. This earth would miss a great deal. Therefore, in the evolution of human, in the anthropology that you have, the little that you probably have, you need now to strategize and think about how you're going to revolutionize this earth. Lots of campaigns are going on. Lots of ideas come on board. Lots of summits and meetings, they come on board. You must be one of those delegates. You must be one of those key players in those fields and make this world a better place. Therefore, you cannot choose to sit on your potential. You are the best thing that ever happened. You should be the best thing that should ever be remembered on this earth. God bless you. Now that you know you are the greatest thing that has ever happened on earth, I don't want you to go back behind your back and stab your own self in the back. you go behind you and say, no, I can't make it. And yet here, you are agreeing with me that you can make it. You are agreeing with everybody else that you are the best thing that has ever happened on this earth. You are the champion. You are the best. And then you go right behind your back and you snitch yourself. Oh, boy, that is so bad. Now that you know you are the greatest thing that has ever happened on this earth, I need you to take on the mantle and be the global mandate to transform this world, make it a better place. My name is Eyangu James Justin. You can call me James Strong as well. That's my alias. And I love it very much. And please subscribe to this channel. And also hit the bell next to the subscribe button. Just click, click, click. And you'll get a notification every time I have a new video up on this site. Thank you very much for having joined me. God bless.